Hi, my name is Alina and this is a quick demonstration of Procuria. If you are interested in Procuria, you're probably starting to notice that organizing your sourcing events or your supplier database just with emails and Excel file isn't good enough or efficient anymore. You've realized you need a system to stay on top of everything. And that's what Procuria is. It's a cloud-based platform for automatic sourcing and supplier management that helps procurement team to deliver significant cost and time savings. Procuria is easy to customize, fast to start, and intuitive to work with for you as a user and especially for your suppliers. Now, let me show you how it works. Using the top menu, you can navigate to Procuria's main modules, like projects, sourcing events. Here you'll find all your RFPs, RFQs, auction, messages with suppliers, contracts, supplier directory. Under supplier menu, you can store and manage all the data about your suppliers, including segmentation, risk, scorecards, or supplier onboarding forms. Also, you have available the items menu where you can keep data about the items you want to order. The main way of organizing your work in Procuria is with project. Under a project, you can find all the sourcing events belonging to that specific project. For example, let's check this demo project. As you can see, I already have here several events, out of which one is an RFQ for office furniture and another one is an auction. Now, let's see how an RFQ looks in Procuria. I'll check this one. You can easily see the entire picture of the RFQ, and everything is organized and easy to read. First section, it's about the name and the description of the event. Second, the documents for the suppliers. You can easily attach here any documents related to the RFQ, like technical specification, NDA, or simply add a link for a larger file. The third section, it's about the settings of the RFQ, like the end date, owner, currency, budget, cost center. For the supplier section, here you can manage the suppliers invited in the RFQ and track their actions in real time. As you can see, I have three suppliers who has responded to my request. One did not read the invitation and another one declined. Then it comes items. This is the list of the products or services for which you need codes. You can use a simple template like this one, or you can build complex templates with formulas and validation. Also, you can easily check here how suppliers will see this template. I click close. Moving next to the last section is questionnaires. Here you can add as many questions you need to qualify your suppliers. Additionally, on top of the page, you have two more tabs. One is internal collaboration and is related to collaborated with your team and your stakeholders. You can see here an example of messages related to this RFQ. The third tab is about the message center with suppliers. This is so much better than emails because you can see all the messages in one place, check the statuses, and reply easily from here. Each message from the supplier is like a ticket that you can work on, reply to, and close it once you solve it. Now, let's assume that all invited suppliers submitted their bids and you want to compare them. I'll go here, choose one of my events. Click Compare Response button. On the Compare Bids tab, you will find nicely centralized all the bids received for the items, while under Compare Responses, all the answers from the questionnaire. Let's come back to the Compare Bids. As you can see, I already have three suppliers that answered, and I can mark which I'm considering working with. Now that I've done this, I can easily download the Excel, or I can print the page as a PDF. So this is a short overview of Procuria. Please go ahead and check the demo project and the sourcing events we've prepared for you. Thank you very much for watching. Bye.